A news source close to the Iranian military has reported the development of an unmanned prototype of the Shahed-285 helicopter. The Shahed-285 is a single-pilot combat helicopter that was unveiled in 2000. Has a variety of anti-ship and offensive missions and reconnaissance. This helicopter has a crew and can climb up to 4,200 meters. Its maximum speed is 225 km/h. The flight duration of this helicopter is about 5 hours. The engine of this helicopter is Ellison 250, which has about 450 horsepower. Other than the engine, which is supplied from the black market, the rest of the parts are made in Iran. Capable of carrying up to 800 kilograms of cargo. Includes 14 Hydra 70 rockets or 8 surface-to-air missiles in the Shahed class. This helicopter also has a naval model that has surface search radar and 2 Cruiser anti-ship missiles with a range of 35 kilometers. The helicopter was further upgraded and equipped with a digital cockpit. This helicopter is at the O6 Cayuse or Aerospatial Gazelle combat level. Both American and French models use this engine. In recent news, the construction of an unmanned prototype of this helicopter was announced. Converting Control 285 to a drone is a good thing. Single combat helicopter is not very suitable for today's wars. However, with the drone becoming unmanned, the cockpit and passenger equipment will be replaced by fuel tanks, which will increase the range and increase flight continuity and increase the portable load. And the unique feature of this helicopter is that it is equipped with an anti-ship missile, which is not found in Western models of the same class. The Cruiser anti-ship missile with a range of 35 kilometers can completely disrupt the enemy's amphibious operations. For example, in a situation where coastal defense systems have been destroyed, this unmanned helicopter will call away from the shore and destroy the enemy amphibious ships that are approaching the shore. Also capable of carrying 8 missiles, the AGM-114 Hellfire Standard has good capability as a UAV and can also be used to transport ammunition. We have to wait until the day of unveiling and see at what level this product will be unveiled. Thanks for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe.